Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Since I uploaded a baking utensil review on my channel, I received many questions about what kind of utensils can be used in a microwave oven, or can steel utensils be used in convection mode of a microwave, or can any aluminium pan or glass utensils other than borosil be used for baking? Keeping in mind all these questions, today I am going to share a video on different types of utensils that can be used in different modes of a convection microwave oven. Let's start. First, I would like to show you the pots that can be used in all the modes. Number one is this ceramic bowl, and number two is this glass casserole. Both these types of bowls can be used in all modes of a microwave oven. Now, while using the bowls, we must keep in mind some points about the lids. Here, this lid of the ceramic bowl, though it is a nice one, but have some steel part. Its grip and the rim is made of steel. And using steel inside a microwave is a big no. So, the conclusion is that we can't use this lid inside microwave, though we can use the bowl safely. In this case, if it is necessary to cover the bowl, then we can use a cling wrap instead of this lid, and if required, can make one or two slits in the wrap. Right now, you can easily purchase cling wrap from any e-commerce site or any good grocery shop. You can get a ceramic microchef bowl also from any e-commerce site. I will share the online product purchase link in the description box below. Or you may purchase it from any good utensil store. Price will be around ₹600 to 750. Next, I will talk about this glass casserole. Both this casserole and the lid is made of glass. So you can easily use both inside microwave. You can purchase numerous such casserole made by different companies either from online store or from a physical store. Price will depend on the capacity. A 2-liter casserole will cost around ₹700, a 1-liter casserole will cost around ₹450. I will share the product purchase link in the description box below. Next, I will talk about glass utensils. These can be used safely in micro and convection mode. But before using a glass utensil in a microwave, do check the back of the bowl or cup or glass, whatever you are using, for a sign like this. It means that it is microchef. Either this sign will be on the back of the utensil or it will be printed on the box that contains the utensil. Sometimes there is a sticker pasted on the utensil that marks this sign. Like this one is also made up of glass, but I can't use it inside microwave as it is not marked as microchef. Now come to another point. Though these cups and glasses are marked as microchef, still you can't use this for cooking inside microwave as these are not so much heat resistant. You can use this for maximum 1 to 2 minutes in a microwave. Mostly those are used for reheating, like heating water or food. Even you may make a mug pizza or mug cake in these cups or bowls. I have already uploaded these recipes on my channel. If you haven't checked them yet, I will share the links in the description box below. To cook or bake inside a microwave oven, you can use a glass bowl like this one. The main important point of a casserole like this is the lid. It is also made up of glass, so we can use it safely inside microwave. It is from the company Borosil. I purchased it with ₹450 from Spencer's. This is also available on online shopping site like Amazon or Flipkart. I will share the product link in the description box below. Next come plastic containers like these. These can only be used in micro mode. These are not suitable for convection or combination mode. Any plastic container like this one marked with Microsoft sign can be used inside a microwave for heating only. These are not for cooking. Also, you can't use the lids inside microwave. Most importantly, as I mentioned earlier, do check the bowl for Microsoft sign prior to using it inside a microwave. Price of these containers are within Rs. 500. In case you have to cover it inside the microwave, you can use cling wrap like I mentioned earlier. These are available on online shopping sites and in physical store. I will share the online product link in the description box below. After plastic utensils comes this aluminium cake tin. A cake tin like this one or this one can be used only in convection mode. Steel can't be used. Price of these containers are within Rs. 200. These are also available on online shopping sites and in physical store. I will share the online product link in the description box below. The two wire racks that we get with microwave are made of steel, and these can only be used in grill. Here, I would like to mention some points before finishing. Please try to cover the utensil while heating food or water inside microwave. Try to avoid plastic containers. Prolonged use of plastic containers inside microwave can be harmful to your health. It is always better to cook food on gas or stove. Try to minimize the use of microwave in micro mode. Using it for baking or grill is safer. So that's the video, friends. For online purchase links, please check the description box below. And if you love this video, then please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And to get regular updates like this, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching it.